Whoa, what in the world is happening to my islands right now? I just loaded. Oh, what in the world is that? What is happening? Okay, well, anyway, guys, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I just want to say before we actually get started into anything, I'm sorry about the quality of the microphone. Okay, I know it's not the best, but it's temporary. Okay, it's just gonna be for this video because my other PC is being used for something right now. It's rendering a video, and I can't record while I'm rendering a video. So bear with me. Okay, this is only gonna happen once. The mic quality is only going to be this bad once. But anyway, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are going to be look. Oh, Road Builder just joined the game. Wait, he plays Islands now? Okay, well, anyway, welcome back. Hopefully, you guys are having a great day as always. And in today's video, like I said, we are going to be going over a new island and dropping it to Islands. And we think this is going to be a PvP island, or it's going to be just a like a treasure island, kind of like how the pirate map we have, something like that. We have no idea until it drops. But this update is probably going to be dropping this weekend. And we are going to be taking a look at what's inside of this new island and what exactly it is, because we got some pretty crazy stuff to show you guys. So make sure you guys go ahead and like the video if you haven't done that already. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and turn on that notification bell so that way you guys can stay notified whenever a new update or leak does come out, because you do not want to miss out on any of the updates. Okay, let's be real. We do not want to miss out on the updates, so make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe. But without further ado, let's just go ahead and hop straight into the video. So you guys may know, this week we've been posting a couple leaks on something that's been hyping up inside of Islands, and that is the Tiki Island update. Okay, now we've had a couple of leaks, and we're gonna see those leaks in this video as well, and we're gonna be talking about what exactly this means, where it's gonna be at, and all of that stuff. So before we get further more into it, let's just go ahead and take a look at the leaks so you guys know what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and hop into it. Alright, so the first thing I want to show you guys is this got uploaded by the leakers. Now, they said, Tiki Island, ? And it brought a link to their Discord server, but we couldn't actually end up finding what it was. For some reason, we don't know, like, what happened, but we had an error trying to figure out what it was. And, I don't know if this is an image, or if it's, like, a mesh, if it's an audio, if it's a GIF, anything like that. We have no idea, but it looks like there's going to be a Tiki Island. There's something in there, but we just couldn't see it. So, all they put out was Tiki Island, ? With a link to their Discord server, obviously. But, so that means that there is going to be a Tiki Island inside of the game. And now you guys are probably saying, like, okay, well, you just saw one thing and it didn't reveal too much. How do you know that there's actually going to be a Tiki Island? Well, let me go ahead and show you guys another thing and then another thing after that. Let's go ahead and hop into it. Alright, this also got uploaded by the leakers as well. They said that this dodo bird right here is for the Tiki Island, okay? There's going to be a Tiki Island added inside of Islands, and, well, I mean, what we could actually use with this bird right here, well, we do know we're getting a lot of pets inside of the game lately. We've been getting a few pets, so I wouldn't doubt that this is going to end up being a pet in some way, so, you're probably gonna be able to get this thing and capture it somehow, and it honestly looks pretty cool, and, you know, dodo birds, they're tropical, you know, they give the tiki feel to it, so, I mean, it's probably going to be with the Tiki Island, especially if the leaker says it's probably going to be with the Tiki Island as well. Now, also, if you guys actually go ahead and look in-game, there's actually a ton of islands that are not being used inside of the game, and also, by the way, we haven't got, like, a new PvP island in a very, very long time. The last island we got was the Desert Island, I believe, or, like, that was, like, actually, that wasn't the last one, I should say, probably, like, the Magical Island, I should say, is the most recent one, but still, okay, the last island has been the Desert Island for a very, very long time. Now, if we actually make our way up to the castle over here, to the very, very tip top, you guys can see that there's empty islands, okay? There's literally empty islands that are not being used, and we have no idea what they're for. You can see there's, like, one over there. I think that might actually be the Tiki Island right there, if I'm not wrong, okay? You can see Volcano, Tiki. I feel like that might be it right there, guys. I think we're looking at it right now. I think that is the Tiki Island. You can see they have, like, the base of the island ready. Unless I'm wrong, I could be wrong. Maybe that was for something else, but we can see that hill right there might be the Volcano. I don't know! It's looking like that might be the Tiki Island up there, but also there's other islands in the distance that are not being used as well, so it could be any of these, and I don't know if this is going to be after the Desert Island, or if it's going to be, like, in the middle, kind of like how the Magical Island was right there, but anyway, let me know what you guys think about it down below inside the comment section. I want to know what you guys have to say, and as soon as there is more leaks, we'll keep you guys posted and make a video on the leaks as soon as they do come out, but anyway, make sure you guys go ahead and like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you all inside the next one. Have a great day as always, guys. Peace out and goodbye.